I mean, it's not like element's really important on a greatsword anyway.
Yeah, it's just like a bonus thing.
Yeah. Kraken. But in this game, if you were able to, like,
Oh man.
use slime and get your explosion with the. Oh, fucking Bovidon. Alright, I guess we'll kill him first. You guys go kill Great Jaggy. Bitch, hold that.
Was it for you when they just like even in G rank they gave you map in the box? Because like they don't give you shit in this one.
Yeah, I think it's GU, yeah.
Oh, GU.
We'll see what they do in Rise, because they don't have G rank in that game yet.
Let's see how they handle that one.
No. Oops. Well,
What
that's
happened?
embarrassing.
Great check. Well, he kept doing
Hip
like
check combo.
No, he was doing like
The hip
chip
check?
damage moves. He was
Oh,
spinning
yeah.
his tail a lot.
I mean, it's not really embarrassing. It's G rank. No, you know.
Yeah, if you're dying G rank, it's not that bad.
Nah. Even if it's Great Jaggy.
Don't think you have a full armor set either. We
Yeah,
hit
not
each
yet.
other. Did you witness that?
I think the last part of it.
I missed, damn it.
Thank
Nice.
you, Jesus.
Damn it. I don't know what to stand back up, you ass. No, don't roll away, you ass!
No.
I need to like not bring 10 mega potions because I could just carve them.
Oh yeah, you know, we did use this quest to farm mega potions.
I had this theme stuck in my head, say yesterday.
Damn it. Coming up. Sorry.
They don't have a theme in Rise, do they?
Nope.
No, they don't.
No!
I think they added this in Portable Third since they added, like, the Bang Beast.
Yeah, I think that's the first game in R0 has been in it. Ooh, nice. Aww.
Nice.
Dead.
Right,
Ah!
And I roll into the next area. Yep, and Iris did too.
Yep.
He's right on the border.
Boom, 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 boom.
Let me just top up my health.
That might as well max it out. I can get 3 mega potions from him. Boom, 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 boom.
The hell? There's a random shiny in this wall.
Oh, that's where we broke his back, so he dropped a shiny.
Oh, okay. I don't know why I picked it up, because that's just a fucking mega potion.
Oh, I don't have a trap this time.
I do. Where does he emerge from? I think right here.
That little hole in the wall to the left.
Yeah, although if I remember, it was always glitchy as hell, him coming
Yeah.
out of that.
I think I put it
Sometimes
too
you.
close.
Yeah, I think you have to put it here, but oh, you got the bombs and everything. I think he'll still end up in it, though.
Okay,
But
back
sometimes
up.
he'll come out and, like, go back in, then come out again.
Glitchy as fuck.
Yep, there it is, just like you said.
What the hell? It just appeared!
Yeah, that's what I saw. Sorry.
Oh! It's a babby.
I didn't mean to hit the bomb.
Oh, I almost got sent into the trap.
I might get wasted, but oh well.
Okay, well, he's dead.
I got plenty of loot.
Yep.
That happened.
Man's
Yep.
dead. Dead as fuck.
Dun 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 dun. Dun dun.
Yeah, he's done. Yep.
Because of his weight. Shut up.
Nice.
Well, instant rage. Wow, one fully blow. Oh
Oh
no, the
shit.
poop.
Ah, damn it! I thought I could stop it. I mean, I stopped it,
It
but
did,
poop.
but.
Hey, who else got pooped? Here, right here. Is deodorant?
Oh,
Another one?
sorry. Thank you. Nice.
Stop that shit.
I'm sorry.
Are you good? Nice.
Oh, lad! Look at that crit! Oh.
Somehow I missed you guys.
Yep.
Boy, feel it! Feel every piece. Oh, he's already limping. Oh, no.
Ah, he died faster than the first one.
Yeah.
Nope. Nope.
Get him, John! Get him! Ugh. Yeah, double! Yeah. Yeah, we got him! Yeah! Yeah!
You have a crit draw on that? Oh no, of course
you don't. Yep, yeah, you're dead. There yep.
Nice.
Yeah, hold that, bitch.
Crit draw actually works in this game.
Mm-hmm. Especially on great swords as strong as these.
Well, works really well, yeah.
I miss the Sarah symmetry.
Oh, my great sword. Shit, I want my other great sword back. Burr, 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 burr.
Oh, like, you're going burr, before burr, you?
I think that's what it was, something like that.
From oh, yeah.
Before you?
Yeah.
Come on. Commemoration.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Oh, I forgot about that ledge there.
I don't want this shiny, damn it. Yeah, the ledge that they break. But Diablos breaks this shit all the time. Scar! Where's my gesture at?
The stomp.
Nope. It's lament. I got it. Lament.
No.
Yeah.
Oh,
long live the king.
Yeah.
Hey, wipe death.
Oh, nice.
Enduring charm.
Oh, I got one too. This will get sold.
Oh, there was some kind of new record on Jaggia. It was Machine. Oops.
One of them was a Babby.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, as long as you're not on the curse table, you're good.
Yeah, you can make do with. I mean, there's certain talismans you'll never get, but the odds of getting those were pretty low anyway.
Which was so dumb.
Yeah, the whole system was dumb.
Yeah. Then they brought it back, but instead of you being set to that table on that file, it changed every time you loaded up the game.
It's just kind of better.
What was that for you they did that in?
All right.
Yeah, I think starting in four. Right.
It was like, bruh, just get rid of the table. How about that?
Yeah, I don't see how Evita completely random would be broken or anything.
I got two hits in.
Well, damn, I didn't get to do anything. I'm trying to play the songs.
I did.
Purple, blue, yellow, yellow, and purple, yellow, blue, yellow. Okay. Damn. Talk about getting your ass whooped.
Yeah. And you said you didn't even play the attack up song yet?
No. About you now.
Yeah, once you do, yeah.
Oh, he's
out.
Oh,
no, he left. Oh, man.
You bitch! Damn it!
He fucking dipped, like, no.
You didn't want to hear my music. You're gonna listen to my music, you fuck. And you will enjoy it. You cuck fuck.
Where did he get? He's over there.
Oh, there he is.
Big Wolverdon.
Oh, okay, that song set.
Yeah.
Yeah, best song set ever. Not done either.
Dumb bitch.
Stop going in there.
Oh, no stamina.
Oh.
Oops, sorry.
Gonna extend that, let's go.
Oh no, I walked in here.
Oh, there goes Tenark.
Come on, Bovidon. No, don't go back!
You bastard.
Get out of that corner.
This is literally the worst part, one of the worst parts about zones.
Get out of the corner! Yeah, for real.
You son of a bitch!
Oh my god!
In!
There we go.
Oh, damn it.
Musty ass bitch.
up and down.
Fuck you.
Sorry.
It's okay. I kind of jumped into that.
Die!
Okay, fuck boy.
Oh no.
Oh.
Come on.
Nah.
Damn it.
Just missed him. You're not going to sleep. I mean, whoever told you you were lied. Oh, my bad, Tenar.
I can never answer to that, so.
Oh, he actually got hit by that.
And it's alright.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay,
we're gonna take our frustrations out on this Jaggy.
Jaggy.
Let's see if I can get this right. It's a little more. That still might be too close.
The way I line it up is I put it like right here where these little rocks are.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Every time we did this quest, I never saw him coming out of that wall.
Oh, really?
No, last time he just appeared.
Yep.
Oh, wrong song. Reset.
Restart.
What do who do they redo?
Oh, Volvadon's gone, so.
Poof.
There he is.
Where is he?
What?
Oh.
Wait, he's in that. Oh, there we go.
Oh, that shit will never not be funny.
Oh. He's about to die.
KO.
Damn! Bye! Bye, bitch!
He's dead!
That will never not be funny, he just slides out like...
I'm just gonna carve him twice, because Volvadon's gonna get carved him 3 times.
Hello, tiny Volvadon. Please get in this for me.
Oh.
Yeah,
oh, nice.
I had to knock him back to make him get in that bitch.
Alright, the impossible task. KOing a Volvadon.
Alright.
Whee!
We're all trying to get out, knocking each other loose. Look at that. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Got him.
Nice. That.
Damn! maybe I shouldn't have buffed your attacks like that.
No, it's fine.
That was a bit much.
No, that was perfect.
Jesus. That Volvadon died so fucking fast.
It helped that he got kept in place.
My attack's at 1495 and my defense is at 747. Jesus. And I'm wearing Narga armor. It's not even that high when it comes to defense. It's actually pretty low.
That is 1773 attack.
That great Jaggy was like teleporting and sliding for me. That shit was weird.
For me, he showed up like late.
For me, he appeared, I went to attack, then he was gone, then he slid out. It's like, wait, what?
Yeah, I think that's similar to what I saw.
Yeah, I think we saw the same thing that time, because I also saw that.
Yeah, it's a Durambros hammer. Kind of wish the fucking horns flipped forward when you charged it up, but oh well.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're like stabbing them with the hammer?
Yeah.
Imagine that, a hammer that could cut tails off? That would be the shit.
I mean, if you look at Gen's hammer, it should.
Yeah. Fucking tooth. Or a tusk. But I didn't mean to take that Conqueror Seal, damn it.
Oh, I forgot the poop.
Oh no! So
oh, don't worry, I got you. I got you.
Yeah.
Don't worry about that. You know I got you.
I wanted to join in. Oh well.
And he falls over. He's gonna catch that poop all as well. Why am I grabbing this stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, ooh, the binder. Ah.
Oh. Grab it. My pouch is full.
Oh no! I flinched from nothing.
Get rid of the rations.
Well, right now I have no choice. I have to gather Batista because he's too far.
All right.
I need to use the gong immediately, right?
Yeah, right. Did he throw meatballs yet?
Yeah, weakens him.
Can't see him.
There we go.
Jeez. Okay, now I can see him. Bow, bow, bow. Oh, no! I'm in the middle of gathering! Get out! Okay, we're good.
Okay. These are definitely not the Rampage Batista.
No, they're not.
No.
And I came in here with way too much stuff.
Yeah, I can't gather anything.
Oh, wait. I need to take my armor skin demon truck.
Yeah, I already did that. I gotta load my gun.
Ah, fucking Daleks.
I'm not going on his back.
Oh, jeez. Meatballs.
Meatballs, meatballs! Oh, yeah, that one was, yeah, he tried. You tried it, son! We know the game, Ken.
Daleks are shredding me up there. Holy shit.
Oh, the fucking Daleks? Fucking hate those things. Daleks, no! Go away, bitch! Yeah.
Oh, he's definitely close enough now.
Oh, meatballs! He's... Fucker.
Oh!
Damn, that hurt!
Oh, shit. I thought I loaded.
Rush!
Oh, the binder! Or the or the
shit.
Gong!
I think that's binder.
Sorry, I wasn't ready.
I gonged it. Fuck it. He still hit me, but, damn it. Ow.
That hits a lot. He's only high rank. He still hits. Right?
Hell yeah. Well, we're gunners. He's an elder dragon, I guess. That's why.
Alright, Anarch.
The Throcks are yours. You got the anti-dragon bombs?
Oh, I grabbed them.
Oh, but you gotta go on his back.
Yeah. I'm gonna farcast around.
Wait, who has the binder?
I have it.
Oh, damn. So I'm grabbing everything.
All me.
What broke? What happened? Oh, he just flinched.
Shit.
And he picked me up. What?
Oh, shit.
No. I'm in the sand. Pick me up. Pick me up. Ah, you fuck.
I can't see
glitchy
shit.
Glitchy as again. So they could bring this fight back and just make it less glitchy.
Yeah, like, I miss fighting large monsters that yeah. actually do shit.
Oh shit! Yeah, not Lao. This is don't compare this to Lao or Gore or what's his name?
To be fair, Lao does more than Zora.
Zora is the most boring fight in Lost Honor history.
Yeah.
That's why I didn't even waste my time with the Arch Tempered one. Like, why? What's the point?
Like, they could have done something cool with Zora, but it's like, nah.
Yeah, you didn't miss anything.
Yeah, he's fucking boring. Then they didn't even let us kill him. I'm like,
nope.
What is this monster pacifist shit? What the fuck is this?
Walks off into the sunset. Like, bye.
Yeah. He's only passing through here to die. And a nerd shows up to eat him. I'm like, what the hell? Come on, man. What the fuck is going on here?
Yeah, I love this music.
Yeah. That arm has got to be close to being done.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Gotta get off, get off.
Oh, did y'all break his rock or something?
I was shooting it. I don't think it broke yet.
Alright, I'm gonna save the rest of my PS3s for, the final.
I know.
Final round!
Oh, here we go.
All right, John, you're on the binder.
Sounds so weird. Right, I got the binder.
That scream still does not fit. something his size, man.
No, it really does.
Come. It landed like right near the rock.
Oh no! Oh fuck!
Oh,
you binded him now!
Yeah.
Shit.
I'm on the ammo and it binded him anyway. Okay. God damn it. Alright, I got that arm a few times.
Well, we got the gong back, so when he comes in for the ram, we'll just gong him. And by the time he goes down under to do something else, the binder should be back.
Ah, man, I missed mine.
I'm on the gong right now.
Okay.
Alex, get out of my camera.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, did that shit still hit me? Alright, now ease up to the ship, boy. And then ease back. Oh, shit!
Oh, I didn't mean to jump off. God damn it.
Bye, John.
Did standing there avoid that?
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
The fucking Delix don't leave me the fuck alone.
Anybody hopping on?
No,
I am.
I'm not.
I should probably mine.
Yeah, you can get some good stuff off his back.
Oh my god, take the pierce. Take the pierce! Break that tusk.
Load that pierce. Shit.
Oh, meatballs. Oh. Fuck. And fucking Delix are back. Ugh. Delix, go away, man! God! Uh-oh. He's gonna sweep. Oh, nice break. You must have been gunning that with the Batista earlier. Uh-oh.
Oh, wait.
I think I'm getting hit with that. That's a sweep. He's gonna lay down again.
What was that sound?
Him screaming in pain.
Oh, there was like a sound like a gun being shot.
Welcome back, John. Second test gone.
Oh, damn. Gotta break this rock. There it is.
Sorry.
He's having a bad fucking day. Delix! I swear to God!
I don't know if I can make it back.
He's gonna do the sweep. Yeah, don't worry about binding him here. Because he's gonna come up yet. For the, Oh, it's back.
The binder.
It said it on my screen. It said the Batista binder's back.
Oh, you know what? Because, yeah, I'm not here.
He's going to do a body slam, though.
Yeah, I'll be ready for that one. Oh,
the gong's back there.
The gong was right there.
You know what? Save the binder. I'll just gong his ass. Oh, wait, I forgot. He can hit you with this.
Yeah.
Yeah, right, that shit right there is an attack. Yeah, he can hit you. Jiggle. Follow that. Follow all this. Take all that with you. Alright, let me get ready for the gong. So, are both rocks on his back broken?
Just the front one, I think.
Okay, so we got both tusks.
I broke the back one.
Oh, you did? Oh, okay.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Good.
He didn't even go for the dragon. He got fucked up. Oh, wait. I forgot. Ah, damn it.
ding, ding, ding dong.
Yes.
Yeah, if this was G rank, he would have done it.
Oh, yeah, he would have. Yeah. Yeah, he would have caught the dragon
again.
So, which arm was it? The left? Yeah. I'll shoot that one first. Ah! My stamina!
Jesus.
Oh! Can I get in there? Am I blocked? Oh no! No! I can't do it!
Sorry.
God. Put it on your tusk, you bastard.
I didn't think that one Batista shot would topple them over.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna shoot him right now. I want him to die in there.
Oh,
that'd be some
grimy
bullshit, wouldn't it?
Oh.
What are you gonna roar? You really gonna roar?
Yeah, we don't care about that.
Come on, Gen.
Yeah. You know, I agree.
I like an elder
you're
dragon.
Like working on all monsters.
Yes, me too. Isn't it beautiful to have that again? I don't even use earplugs in Rise because they suck. Oh, come on!
Yeah, there's really no
meatballs
point in getting earplugs. And...
yeah.
I could put in better skills.
Oh, he launched one at the ship just in case.
Get out of the fucking dust.
Come on, man. It's all misty here. Come on. Everybody trying to go to Cerulean City. Come on.
Get out.
Get out of this. We can break you. Now get broken. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, just catch this real quick. No. No moonwalking. No moonwalk. Come on. No. Again. Damn it.
He knows. He's just gonna back it up.
Well, we just started talking to you.
Maybe
I shouldn't have brought the Eclipse Gambit.
It is too fun.
It is, but we're like overpowered. He's taking forever to get out. That arm's gonna break. When that arm breaks, he's gonna go back again.
What
oh, meatballs! That? Oh, no, meatballs! Where are they? Here they come. Roll away.
And one at the ship, of course.
Yep. No. Come on, don't back up.
Stop backing up. Sweep.
Oh, sweep.
Oh, sweep. Oh, shit. Put the gun away. Fuck.
Oh, yeah, I got you.
Go.
No problem.
Just stop jiggling. Come on.
Wiggle it just a little bit. Bruh.
More meatballs?
Yeah, more meatballs.
Cause in the ship again.
Walk for.
There we go, got it.
And he's backing up.
Yeah, we broke his arm, that's why. Yo, he can't get out the beginning.
It. Yeah,
oh, he's moving now. He's moving now.
Wow, he's
beelining.
Yeah, he is.
Oh
shit! Damn it,
dead.
He died. I didn't even get to put doo-doo in his face. No cannons, really. No.
Oh wait, where's the sweet spot?
Shit. Yeah. I'm just gonna start carving. I don't know if this is.
Yeah, I don't think I'm in the sweet spot.
Fucking
at all.
Earth Dragon Jam. Fuck you.
Well, it is high rank.
Fuck the first thing you give me.
I can't give you this fire.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, I only ever got one of those, and I only got it because fucking one of the fucking gacha lockers stole it.
Are they good for something?
No, not the sweet spot.
Remember how it used to be in Tri when you couldn't even go in his body?
Yeah.
You couldn't?
Nope. When he died, you had to carve him from like the outside.
From the outside, huh? I don't remember that part.
And you could only get the mouth carved, I think, when he was still alive.
Did they bring his longsword back in this game?
The Guandao?
Yeah.
I think it's still here, it's just not very good.
It was a water longsword, right?
I think it does dragon damage dragon, in this game.
Oh, it does dragon, oh.
So there's a lot of competition.
Oh, that's right. You know what? His longsword always did dragon.
How many braces did you need? Two?
I have no idea.
Oh.
I'm not grabbing the Batista or the... I'll grab the bombs, though. I am going on his back, unless you got him, Tenok.
Yeah, somebody go on his back.
I can grab those.
Oh, I grabbed one. You can grab the other one. Whoever's staying on the ship, find is all yours.
I think I just grabbed it. Yeah, I did. Okay.
Fuck that back up, I'm telling you.
Out.
Oh, meatballs, oh shit! That's gonna hit me. No.
Oh!
Ow.
Is he your blade master? You took that, Will?
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Alright, this time we're gonna bind him. Oh fuck, meatballs! No, 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 no!
Oh, oh no!
What's this guy got? Oh, I'm at 10, okay.
Oh, hey.
Very close. Oh my god, that's why I got off. Delix.
Delix. Shit. Oh, meatballs, meatballs! Nice. Put it right on the Batista. Dick.
Ram.
Ram.
Shit.
That's you, John.
Got it.
Nice!
That was close.
Here comes the dumbass Delix, too.
And he's moving up.
To the back.
Yep.
And the slide.
Shit.
What you doing? Ah, fuck!
Oh no! Oh no!
I was trying to put the dragon bomb on that tusk. Damn it!
Again?
Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up!
I put the bomb on his left tusk. Or I fall off again.
It's glitchy balls. Up there. Oh shit! Get back on. Oh no!
That's back.
No!
He flinched right when you jumped.
You ass! Damn it, they got me on the wrong rope. You could have picked me up. Fuck.
Oh, that's the back rock. And I apologize for that.
There goes that arm.
Not again. What the fuck?
This fight is glitchy as fuck.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'll just shoot the Batista. Because he's about to wiggle it just a little bit.
Oh, yep. I'm off. Bye. Good night, Yen.
Oh, later.
Take it easy, Yen. Fuck, I missed. Delix!
Man, it takes forever to get all this ammo.
Fucking Delix.
Yeah, especially since you can't just hold A.
Yeah.
I've had enough of it! Gotta throw meatballs again. So we gotta break the top rock?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, down he goes.
Oh, he didn't do meatballs. Well, binders while you, John.
Alright. That's if he body slams, right?
If he rams.
Rams.
The body slam's gone.
Oh, right, yeah. Get out of here.
That's a ramp. Ooh, can we cannon him? Delix, move! Get the f- God damn, yo, they were fucking relentless.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, wait. Oh.
One more, come on. And
getting off.
Oh, nope.
Nice.
Denied him.
Perfect.
You gonna do it again though? Yep.
He's gonna sleep.
And crash land.
Oh, that missed.
Oh, I forgot, yeah. Oh, I thought you were at the sweet spot at the Batista.
No.
Oh,
no!
Sorry, guys.
Oh, no! Damn it!
Sorry.
Just want to get on his back!
Fuck, Carl got wolf, like, what?
Yep. Nice.
Well, whatever that is, good job, guys.
I think it was flinch from the rock.
Oh,
meatballs. Shit. Okay.
One more. Alright, let me get off. Got the sweep.
Shit.
Damn! Okay.
That's the rock.
Nice.
Let me put this dragon bomb on your tusk. Let me do it.
Thank you. Oh, I can't. Ah!
And there it is.
Delix, get. Coming in for the wiggle.
He might be in.
For a nice sweep.
Oh, I'm gonna pay for that one. Please keep me on the ship at least. Okay, thank you.
Oh my god, the binder just came back.
It's all good. You moved me.
Please. Oh no! The wiggle.
Oh, fuck. Damn it! The wiggle. Fuck.
How many times angle have you fallen in now? Bro, like, no.
That's got to be like number 7.
That damn wiggle.
Damn
wiggle,
it! Oh, he's out.
He just did it. I wasn't expecting him to do it.
Yeah.
I thought he was like gonna rev it up, but I guess he was already at that point where he was just gonna do it.
Just do it.
Oh. Wait.
I don't know if he's doing it.
The ship's moved up. He's either going to the front or he's going to the final showdown. He's up front.
Oh, he's doing it.
He's up front.
Wow, he's actually wanting the Dragonator.
Because on
both
the rocks
on his back is Tusk. Both Tusk and his arm are broken.
Yeah, his arm is broken.
Meatballs.
Meatballs.
Oh boy.
Damn.
Yeah, I got you guys.
Bop.
Alright, I'll get it.
Thank you.
Nothing?
No problem.
It's on the second one, I believe.
You didn't say it.
Will ho! One. Two.
Nice.
Huh?
Perfect timing.
He's getting ready to eat Tenarg. Nice. He had a taste for Tenarg, dude.
Adam picked him up and everything, and just like, nope.
Nah, I'm good. I'm watching my weight. Oh, he's doing this shit!
Oh,
the
glitch! He found the glitch!
Well, now.
He glitched out. I've
seen him do that, yeah.
Wait,
I can't believe you've done this to me.
You forget you saw this.
I was never here.
No one will ever believe you.
Dallas, get off the ship. Get off, bitch.
Hop. Ding. Red's done.
You're not free to move about the cabin. Okay. The Pierce does more damage, but it doesn't break shit as quickly. That's probably what it is. Mm. It's not good for breaking shit. It's gonna be doing that damage though. Ooh. What are you gonna do?
Roar.
He's gonna walk. Oh, no, here comes a roar. I have to care about it this time.
Yeah, same.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, damn it. I didn't time that right.
I thought I could Superman it.
Yeah, that might be too long to Superman.
Meatball?
Damn, yeah, that broke quick.
That was definitely breaking.
Give up those braces.
You give it up. Give them up, bitch.
No. Come out. Come at the sand first.
So I'm gonna just go to the ship now. He needs to get to that point where we can shoot cannon at him.
Yeah.
Hit him with the fire!
What was that one from yesterday? Oh yeah. Oh baby.
Oh yeah, fucking Wario. Yeah.
Baby. And I'm wondering when they're adding Mario Golf to the Virtual Console, the 64 one, because...
Oh, day.
Yeah,
I know that was the GameCube version, wasn't it?
Yeah, he's a chatterbox in the 64 one, though.
Oh, Wario?
Yeah. I think he's still too far, yep.
Yeah, he's way too far away.
Yeah.
Can only get hit with Batista right now. Man, move up! What you sweeping at?
Trying to create a second glitch where he slowly goes to the left side of the screen.
I know you're getting close to death. Your whole body's broken. I was broken today.
Oh, no.
It looks like Almost. When he gets to that line, yeah, now he should be good for cannons.
Hit him right in the face for the problem.
Yep.
Cannon time? Cannon.
Yep, cannon time.
It's cannon time!
Come on.
Wait.
Ready? Set.
Fire!
Oh, damn it! You gotta push for that,
this.
Bro.
This is gonna happen. God damn it! Did you guys even
body slam
here?
Body slam.
For the rocks, meatballs.
Oh!
I dodged it somehow.
Yeah.
Get a dead knock.
No, I aim for a temper again.
Uh oh.
fire!
Oh, you piece of shit! Oh, he's over on. Hold on, wait, dragon. Get dragonated. Fuck that. Get ass back.
Green is just. Again!
Yeah! Alright, do it again.
Ah! He moved me. What's going on?
Oh, yeah, we get the cool music.
Oh, yeah, he's slowly sliding down to the ref.
Yeah,
nice.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right, I forgot he glitches out after the Dragonator.
He slides to the
slide. You have to gong him to fucking reset him.
Fire!
Damn. Come on, man.
Fall over.
Yeah, I know, we need you to fall over.
Poop in your face, man. Yeah. Come on, you gotta eat this.
He's almost perfect unison.
Fire!
Damn
it!
Come on, man.
He body slams, he can gong him and make him fall over.
But he doesn't stay down.
He might be doing it! Watch it roar.
Oh!
Dropping that, yep, that's happening.
Yeah. He doesn't want it to happen. Oh my god, what the fuck?
I'm coming.
Oh, he's way over to the good lord.
Fire!
Oh.
Meatballs. Oh man, I couldn't make it out of that. Damn.
This is always so fun. It's just...
Yeah.
Fire! Quickly! Yes!
That did it too.
Nice. That was actually a body slam. I was trying to fire quickly so I could get the gong. God, the Gemaran fights are so fun.
Oh my god.
Fire quickly. I think you guys are in the sweet spot.
Nope.
I am not.
Fucking jam. I'm gonna need this.
Oh shit, that was the...
Was that the mouth?
Head. Oh fuck!
Wait, what?
Oh my god.
Where's my card? Wait a minute!
What's going on here?
Oh my god, it's way up here now?
Oh, damn it.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah,
to be honest, the only one who really needs it is Tenok. Tenok's really the only one who needs it, though.
Yeah, I don't even need his rare.
Not me neither.
No.
I don't need his G-Rank rare.
Yeah. He hides that shit though. In
the only thing I need in this game is Mega Dashers. That's it.
Oh damn, I was muted.
Oh. Oh look, another Earth Dragon Jam.
Damn, I only got one Brace Plus. I hope you got more than that.
Same.
Oh,
yeah, I just got one.
I don't think I got any. Jesus. He's a stingy bastard.
Oh, he got the Brooklyn.
I like that end screen. There's cannonballs going in his throat.
Yeah. Gonna kill me with the cannon.
Okay.
Body slam the fuck out, y'all. Watch this.
Weapons, on the other hand.
Well, just look at world.
The entirety of world.
Yep.
Alright. Yeah, that one's too early. Nope, that was too late.
What's up, Jack? Thanks for the resub.
Oh.
I should buy more flaming shots. I only got 42.
There we go.
Baggies right here.
Damn.
There we go.
I saw it bouncing in the air.
Oh, they give out rations.
Oh.
No.
Oh. Oh, fuck it, goddamn, let's just go kill these assholes then. That's lame.
Yeah, I forgot multi-monster quest. Look at that.
There's so many baggies everywhere. They were in the first area, man. Damn.
It's like the one flaw of these multi-monster quests. They don't give you shit.
Oh, look, shut up.
Just gonna die, though.
He's pretty big.
For a low rank boss, yeah. I get a big Brooklyn too.
Damn. Oh no, I left.
Yeah.
I guess you did too.
Yeah. Sorry.
We got you. Somebody hit Tenok.
I tried, but he moved.
I'm pressing the wrong button.
There you go. Oh, he hit his kid.
Get out of the corner.
Oops. I'm sorry.
You probably use out mega potions anyway.
Oh yeah. Fucking Nox. Probably five?
Yeah, five, yeah. Sure.
Yeah, nice try, Baggy.
Oh, I got people bars on this, so I should
heal. Probably the long way, but oh well. Hey, what's up, bunny? I think I forgot to eat, but. Bless you.
Thank you. Damn, that was one hit. Fucking Biggie's gone. Hold all of that.
Oh, wait. Why not my card in this ration game?
Yeah. Damn it.
Yeah, I forgot to eat. Oops. I'll take
Biggie's gone.
Jiggernaut should be showing up then. Wait, he spawns in seven.
In two.
Oh, he spawns in two. Oh, he flies down. That's right. Oh, shit. Nope, that's not the way. That's not the way. That's seven. Oh, you know what? That's quicker. I should have went that
way.
Yeah,
7-2.
I'll just run listening to my bells jingle. I'm not going to latch on armor has bells. I don't understand.
Something broke.
Yes, that's the chest. What's left is the head.
Gotta work on that.
And he's dead.
The poison.
The face broke.
Does Varyl spawn here too, or does he spawn at 6?
I think he spawns up in 6.
And my bells.
Wait, who paintballed it?
I did.
I'll just make sure.
Just in case he got away, but yeah. He didn't.
No, it's good, so we see when he disappears.
That's true.
Oh, the slow climb. That would just wire bug up that shit. Right up the wall. I'm a ninja. I'll light the way. Follow me. Ow.
Why does it sound so violent?
I wonder if they'll bring back any more maps in Sunbreak.
Or if they pull an Iceborne.
Just one new map.
Yeah. Damn! Tusk and Wing broken at the same time. Jeez.
Oh, you must have saw the Wing wave variety.
I heard it.
Tusk.
Oh. I saw the Tusk break, yeah. You chip damaging asshole. Man, get my fucking face.
Hey, this is back when Ryoff was still in deep nerf.
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Well, that happened.
He died quicker than Giginox, what the fuck?
Who's carving him?
Oh, I am. damn it.
Damn it. Sorry, yeah, Tenok, yeah. This quest was a waste of time.
It's okay.
They made Baryoth too bullshit and try and then course corrected too far the other way.
Yep.
It took years for him to get anything back.
Sam Baryoth is still a problem, though. He actually fights more like Baryoth from Tri. He has the combo and everything, the death combo.
Yeah.
If you don't break his wings, he will kill you.
In my dark, we lie.
Yeah, that's right.
Oops.
One shadow egg.
Heal these, baggy hide.
You're gonna hide.
I'll take the pet extract.
Damn, I didn't get any of those. Those would have been nice.
Damn, I only have one Giganox Claw? Ooh. Low on the low rank stuff. Damn.
Yeah, I mean, you guys probably don't have any reason to have that anymore.
No, I don't have a reason. Don't give me no bones, man. Give me the raw meat.
Tongue? Fuck off.
My god, fucking bitch. Give me the meat.
So tasty. When you get up to, I think, red, it glows or something like that?
Yeah, it's hot when it, Oh, I spawned with her.
Where the fuck am I?
Oh, wait, where are you?
The nest. The nest!
Oh, nest, okay.
Whee. Area 1. Bullshit.
Yeah, I'll just hold off before I do anything.
Alright, I'm almost there. I'm just, like, area behind. Actually, yeah. All of us are. We're all almost here. Which gun are you using?
Illuminator.
Oh, nice. Oh, the dragon.
Oh, she's flipping. No?
That was just a glide.
Oh my god, she's huge.
Yeah, this is a big pink Raytheon.
Welcome to G-Rank, you know.
Oh my god, the Firebite has range. Jesus.
He's like, you want me to do it again?
No.
Oh shit.
Flip.
I should have flashed.
Oh, hello.
Do a flip.
Hatsumaki,
I get a double. Okay, I think mine missed.
I'm stuck, damn it.
Get this tail off, come on.
Oh, roar. And drop back. And land. You can't see. Now do dumb stuff, please. Thank you.
Awesome.
The litter box.
Remember how dangerous that used to be in first and second gen.
Oh my god, yeah.
Oh, sorry.
We lost the wing, I think?
Yep.
Nice.
Whoa.
Oh, how did that miss?
She's flipping.
Nope.
She gonna double it?
Oh, that didn't count. Damn it.
That's
yeah, it does. Banabra, don't you... Jesus!
Oh my god, will I get it? Can I see white, please? Oh.
A rush?
One issue with the song sword, it's not a lot of white sharpness.
I lost purple like instantly.
Oh, come
on. That's shit.
Ooh.
You gonna double it up or you gonna land? You're gonna do. Double. Oh no, glide. Okay.
Okay, don't try to push me towards the edge, please.
She loves that fire bite. Don't you like my fire bite move? Rage. Oh, who got the flash bomb?
I got it.
Popping.
Damn it.
Rocky.
Oh.
They ain't doing it.
Gale?
Yellow.
I don't know.
Shit. No! Damn it.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you.
Head is too high.
No.
Woohoo!
Oh shit, step back. You looking my way? No?
I'm dead.
I'm triple rush.
Shit. No, I just light powdered! Damn it!
I guess she can't do the run into the Tatsumaki.
I wonder if that's just
is that
old.
Do they close their eyes in this game?
I don't think so. Oh wait, no, yeah, for flying. That's what you meant. Yeah.
Gold, I know in this game she does that triple nuke.
Yeah. Oh, what's that?
Seven.
Okay.
What? She's flying past it. She's going three.
Oh, I think she's gonna go eat.
Yeah, she's hungry.
Kill the Aptonauts, kill them! Flash bomber, ten arc.
I don't have flash bombs.
Yeah, it's all good.
Gotcha.
She didn't get her meal.
Nice.
Shot the flip. Nice KO. Look, I missed the double stars. Look at it.
Yeah.
Rage mode.
Oh shit. Oh.
Flip.
Jesus.
Oh, I forgot to carve the
pill. Oh, damn it. Damn it. My bad.
No, it's fine. Couldn't have known that was gonna happen.
I'm seeing red.
Oh. Sorry.
I'm seeing red. So you must be dead!
Damn.
He's dead. Wow.
Yeah.
I had one dragon shot left.
It's like you said, seeing red, everything must be dead. You might have time to, after you carve her, run up to the tail, because it's only in seven. It's like right
in the
there,
nest.
I think.
Shit. Well, that's not happening. I don't know what to discard.
Oh, yeah, that definitely is gonna slow you down. I'm seeing red. So you, oh, that shiny's still there? I thought it was gone. Fog Griffin's here, I don't care about this.
Wow,
I can G2. Jeez,
I got a Mantley.
Oh wow.
I actually don't have a lot of those.
I'll take the Surf Spike. Damn, you're a stingy bitch.
Yeah, she is.
I barely got anything from that dude, yeah. Silver Crown Longest.
A Memento.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, damn it, I should have done that.
Like, put him in a trap.
I mainly remember the... Hmm? Oh, sorry, go ahead.
No, go ahead, you remember what?
I mainly remember, like, the videos of you guys the first time you fought him.
We got fucked up in those videos.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. I forgot about the
shortcut. Where does he spawn at? 10 or 11? He's in 10 with the frog, isn't he?
Yeah, I think he's in 10.
Swim there.
But green is the one, he goes to land more? Or am I thinking of...
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't remember the difference. I know he has some different moves.
If he's in the water, it doesn't change anything. He's gonna get fucked up. He has a better chance on land. Oh, nope, he's in the water. He's already swimming. Does somebody have a frog? Because I'll stay away from him if you do.
Nah, no frog.
Okay. Going in.
He's very big.
Oh. I got a frog.
Go ahead, just stand there. That's right.
Oh, okay.
Too far away.
Shit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Beam, that's right.
Oof, man, that hurt.
Jesus. Oh.
Ew.
Nope.
Gotta get up on him for these shots.
Man, what are you. Just leave me alone.
What are you doing?
He's following me. God.
I'm gonna line his big ass up, man. Come on, man.
Oh, he's going on land.
I guess he does like land more.
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa!
Come out. You tried to snipe us. You grimy bitch.
Whoa.
No!
Where are you going?
Land swim.
Come here. Come here.
Oh.
Okay, he completely missed me.
Fuck you.
There we go, nice.
Oh, okay, I'll wait for that to end. I'm paralyzing him.
Okay.
There we go.
Nice.
Resume the position.
His head broke.
Yeah. Man, what thing?
Shit. KO, nice.
I'm getting a Brooklyn.
Oh, of course he's
not. I forgot the KO. He has to flop like a fucking fish. Look at this shit. Stop it, you cheat.
His back fin just broke. His tail now.
His wings, I think, as well. Hello?
Tailspin! Ah! Okay, damn, that shit hurt.
Yeah. We're gunners, so,
yeah, there's the wing.
And we're in G rank.
Oh, he was about to do something.
Yeah, he was. No, fucker! Come on, man! God damn you, Plesiov.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
He's peeing!
Yep.
Look at my pee!
You missed.
God damn it. We all got hit by that shit. I want a life powder once he leaves
oh,
me alone.
Jesus.
Double it up.
Thank you.
And we're back.
Just fucking step on me.
Oh, the hip. Oh, ooh, my God.
He's like, remember this one? Remember that?
Yeah, I remember that. If this was Freedom Unite, I would have been dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, everyone remembers that.
And Irish would have
just
got hit.
A meme worthy of joke. Attack.
Yep. Oh, no, no. No. No, bitch. No, bitch. No.
Not too far away, shit.
Damn, he's gonna get away.
Fucking jumps far, Jesus.
Yeah.
He does.
He didn't get stuck like the other one.
Aw, damn it. Yeah, that one we got lucky.
Give him a few seconds to get out the entrance.
Yeah, oh, you know he's gonna shoot us.
Yeah, he's gonna try to shoot us in the back. Grimy bitch. Alright, he should be out now. He's out. Fuck off.
Come away, shark.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Where's he going?
He what left!
This motherfucker!
Fucking hate, bless you all.
Fucking
oh,
troll,
shit.
Man.
Where is he?
Where is he?
He's behind us.
Fuck. You're still limping, though.
Fuck you. I can waste our time. Yeah, flop over.
Yeah, die.
Be death. Yep.
Fuck out of here and just die.
He tried to prolong that.
Yeah, he did. Little bitch.
Oh, he has like a little shimmy when he dies.
Yeah. Ow.
Oh, a Wyvernstone. A large one.
I think he's like the best one for that.
Yeah, I think he is.
Forgot his stuff is like, hang on.
G Plesio?
Yeah, Plesio.
Plesio! You...
Yeah. Plesio, I choose you.
Gyarados, I choose you. Plesio, I choose you.
Bedevi!
Bedevi! That's Clefairy, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, what do we got here? Wow, stingy. Jeez.
Yeah, what's the stingy shit going on here? I mean, I'm not making shit anymore, but damn.
I'll take all the heavy armor spheres, though.
Well, at least Tenok is getting shit. Two Time Worn Charms. Let's see what they are.
Oh yeah, remember we killed that giant green Plesio, so we have like the size on that one's like.
Oh yeah, 4,000. We had the mini one and this giant one in that quest.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah, this bitch is 4,026 centimeters.
Jesus, that I only managed to kill the small one, so I never bothered with the big one.
Yeah, the big one. Yeah, that chicken one shot you.
Yeah, we tried to go in there gunning, and it was like mistakes were made. When we walked in, that bitch should have been like. We're in danger.
Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah, I'm ready.
He takes damage from both.
Yeah.
I grabbed the wrong gun. I meant to grab Barrios. Oh, well.
Oh, that's why you're asking about the Plesioth gun. Okay. I thought you were just asking in general.
Yeah, because I asked for the wrong gun. I completely forgot. I drew a blank. In there.
Of course, I don't bring hot drinks. I spawn the cold.
Secret spot.
Where does he spawn?
Doesn't he spawn in the middle?
Yeah, he's right here in 4.
Okay.
Oh, was he boosting himself? Oh, he didn't get it. It didn't go off.
I think it was a Renopolis pull.
Oh.
Yeah, I gotta call them.
We're almost up to that vomit.
Thin case.
Yeah. No.
Sorry, Adam.
No, that's fine.
Damn. He just wants to clap. No! Oh, he got it off, damn it.
Clap.
I just kept shooting. Oh, nice.
There you go. Now I can start doing damage.
Actually, it is a good thing you brought that plus the other thing. Yeah, that.
Rapid to para.
Oh, that flint is gone.
Oh, he tried to call something.
Oops.
KO.
Oh.
Nice. Sorry. Yeah.
All right. You can't change your angle of fucking charge.
Yep, there's no shoulder rush in this game.
What do you have besides the charge,
actually? Oh, that's it.
Kick.
Greatsword is super basic in this game.
Yeah. You can slam it down and you can slap it, that's about it.
At least you got that over-the-shoulder charge, like, second gen didn't have that.
Yeah. Is that Devil Joe?
Not anymore.
Like...
Damn,
was dead. Shit.
Damn it.
Guns, man. And a Sarah Symmetry.
Yes.
Oh.
This music is hot. I still don't know why the Sandy Plains music in Rise sounds nothing like this.
Yeah, I don't know why they changed it so much. Yeah. I mean, I still like it, the new one.
Yeah, I like it too, but this
is really good as well.
This theme is really good. Like, they remixed the Flooded Forest, and I mean, it sounds good. I don't know why they couldn't do it with Sandy Plains.
Yeah, I don't know. They did it only for Kevin.
Yeah. Rhinopolis! You dirty bitch! I got something for that ass. I got something for that ass, bitch. Just let me get this last part.
I saw something go flying on my screen. Like, what the fuck was that?
Oh, damn it.
Oh.
Stupid bitch.
Fucker, I saw him fucking revving up, like, don't you try it.
Now give me raw meat, bitch, give it to me.
Yeah, I got the raw meat.
I don't want no Rhinopolis bone, I want raw meat.
Give me a scalp.
No!
Oh, you guys carved it over here?
Yeah, that's where it got me at. Piece of shit. Very cool!
Oops.
Got the apricot.
Too late.
So stingy.
Yeah, what? I don't remember them being this stingy back then.
Meldspar.
Yeah, I got Meldspar too, but I also didn't have very many of that.
That's why I have so many hours in this game. Because they were so stingy. I'm paralyzed! Secret spot again?
Oh, you too? I also started in the same area as before.
Yeah, me too, actually.
Fuck it. Why not?
What are you gathering?
Flick axe.
Flick axe. Ooh, I'll pick that.
Yeah, that was a nice.
Nice.
Oh, I forgot he swam in this game.
Mm-hmm.
Under the map.
Can't really combine those with Mega Dash, though, unfortunately.
Ooh, nice. Nice headshot.
Nice.
No. Go roaring for you. Not yet. Ooh. KO. Because that right there.
He's getting fucked up.
Yeah, he is. He hasn't really moved or done anything yet.
No, I came in. He was about to roar. He got knocked over. No, it's fine.
Sorry.
Yeah, he's kind of roaring. No?
No, that's just the roar for the... That's his roar. Alright,
then.
Shit.
That's good.
I think we're off.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Jeez, I forgot how fast he was in G-Rank.
Yeah, he got him speed boost.
Shit.
Don't. This music is fucking on fire. This music is fucking fuego, bruh. Damn, his head's gone already? Can't even put mud in his head no more. Nice paralysis, thank you so much. Oh my god.
Oops.
Wee
fight him.
You know he would have fallen over
if he wasn't raging.
There you go.
Can you please do something? My god. Walk forward, back up. Walk forward, back up. Do something.
Fucking carapace, you bitch.
What? He's lagging a little bit.
Oh, there's some bolting.
Yeah, that was like a really slow. Oh, yeah, nice. Yeah. Damn.
Is he like just super susceptible in this game? I don't remember.
I guess so.
Maybe. My word.
His fucking crown actually breaks on like in world.
Oh yeah, that was impossible.
How about that one? What was it? 4 impact run we did on Baroth.
Yeah.
Ryzen. Took forever to pop off.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
Huh?
You're back doing top damage again, John.
Yep.
I'm Steady Eddie over here.
Can't cut off his tail.
Yeah, because, you know, slicing's a joke in this game.
Damn, he backed up. Oh, nice.
Not like that.
Oh. Oh, he's out.
He's leaving? Rude.
Oh.
Ah! Oh, he came back! Oh, what the hell?
Fuck, he forgot his keys! Jeez, that actually did some damage. Holy fuck.
Yeah.
He can do damage.
What the hell was that, though?
It's like the first wall.
Yeah, he left and then he fucking... The BG popped back out of the ground. Oh, I forgot something.
I forgot to tell you, you a hoe! You a hoe!
Around the world.
He's doing the Brute Wyvern crap. You gotta run at him when he does that shit. To make him attack.
Nice.
Thank you for stunning him, because I should not have reloaded right there.
Nope.
I knew you were lining me up. I was waiting for it.
If he wasn't raging.
How did that...
Alright, is he
leaving
this?
No.
I don't trust him.
No, he actually took off.
Yeah. Carved that crown.
That's what I got.
Yeah. I got a giant crown.
Yeah, I got a chine.
Like, I wonder how they come up with the names of these monster parts. Like...
Yeah.
Fuck.
Definitely around thesaurus.com or something.
Slow motion, look at him. Oh!
Shit. Gonna paralyze him again.
God.
Actually, no, and he's probably close to death.
He's about to limp out, I think.
Nope.
Oh, no? Okay. Just stay here and take it.
Now stand there and water the flowers.
Oh.
Sorry. What? Piece of shit stole a mega potion?
Fucking melee?
Yeah. Oh no.
No, he's rude. He's being disrespectful. Forget your keys. Do it.
I'm gonna back up just in case.
You're not going to sleep.
Prince Dash.
Ball print stamp?
Bruh. Oh, he's putting mud on his body. Oh, you bitch. Thanks.
That probably was overkill, but...
It worked.
Oh.
Alrighty, you were that close to death. Fuck you.
Yeah.
My pouch is full.
Three cortexes.
How do you read this word? Chine?
A chine.
Chine.
Chine, okay. I got three of those.
I just got a chine.
End quest potion.
Well, he was stingy as fuck. fucking better three than, items.
Pink Raytheon for me.
Alright, next one has to be my last one, and it is Nibble Snarf.
Snarf, snarf.
Oh. Alright.
I forgot there were fake ones even out here.
Yeah.
I bought the wrong drink. I bought white tea. Whatever.
I can give you some.
I'm smart. I just want everyone to know that.
Yeah, honestly, that's why one of the reasons why I don't miss the drink system.
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't really mind.
Yeah, I'm not sad to see those go.
That.
Yeah. Wait a moment. Oh. There we go.
And there it is.
Run, fish. Run, run, run,
no, fish. Delix! Piece of shit.
Thanks so much.
Get off the ground. Come on.
Thanks.
Double hammer. He's definitely getting KO'd.
It's annoying, you can't get KO'd from that position, though.
Yeah.
Wait, cannot?
No, you can't. He has to be standing up. Fucking stupid. Like, what's the difference?
There we go.
There it is.
Damn, John, you just came leaping in! You're like, oh yeah!
Fish him.
It looks so much funnier on my screen because I'm zoomed in. So all I see is you just hop in. From out of nowhere. I'm out of nowhere.
Oh, sorry.
What was that? Oh, okay, I thought something showed up.
No, shut up.
God damn.
Damn! He's having a really bad day.
His other hand broke too. All that's left is that, Ubula, but that one's kind of annoying to get.
He has to be tired, I think?
Especially now to break the gills?
Oh, the gills too, that's right.
But those only pop out when he's tired, so...
But that's what's... Okay, that's the tired one. He might get tired though with all the brain damage.
Oh.
Are we doing swimming? Or did he leave?
No,
he's still here.
Oh, I should have laid a bomb down.
Oh, it's the beam.
Oh, the beam.
Oh.
Yep.
Which way is he going with it?
Oh, that shit has range.
Towards Irish.
Yeah.
It has a lot of range. Fuck! He almost got me with that.
Nice.
And now I just realized they gave that move to Brute Tigrex in Iceborne.
Yeah, they did actually.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we won't bring back Nibble Snarf, we'll just give this move to Tigrex. Brute.
To be fair, I think it suited Brute more, but. It's like, no. Scarier no Leviathans. Brute. No Leviathans ever.
No Leviathans. None.
I forgot this guy is technically. Oh. Oh my god,
sorry, Irish. They clip fine. Through they clip through the game because you know every other monster is true to life. Cause you know monsters are real.
This is at least like the fifth or sixth time we fished him out.
Bro, he hasn't really been able to do anything except beam.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
He's dead. Wow.
Okay, that happened.
He's just like a big target, yeah.
Why is he a key quest?
I know what Kurupeko was. I was getting ready to ask why, but now I remember why. So he can call Savage.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't duck down. It's taking forever.
to stop bringing stuff to make more shit.
That's a fun fight, though. I like his fight.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like Nimble Snarf.
Nimble Snarf.
I just wish he didn't get such a stupid name.
Do you prefer Apurubokka?
Kind of?
I don't know why, but I still remember his Japanese name.
Yeah.
Because he's probably the most easily remembered one.
Apurubokka?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That isn't hard to read. That is hard to forget.
Bro, you beat his ass and he barely gave anything at the end. Well, at least to me.
I had the whole top row filled. He's the first monster to do that for me, actually.
I had no talents. Jesus.
Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube, Twitch, and Discord. And shout out to Silverwind, StunnerX001, Arian, and CaptainCactus45 for being elite members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.